Hi, welcome to the Santa Cruz Diner Blog Buddies. We're here with all the great American people. Let's introduce everyone. Starting over here, that's the famous Jeremy. Woo! You've seen other videos. His girlfriend Janice. Over there is the Baxter. Next to Baxter, everybody knows Ernestine. This is Eileen, often confused for other people. Anthony is the gentleman in the hat. Angelina is on the other side. Kat, and now I'm in trouble. Carla, and Sergio.
Hello.
And now I'm out of luck.
This is my girlfriend, Kaylee.
Kaylee.
Hi, Kaylee.
We just met Kaylee. So this, everyone say hi to our blog buddies. Hi, blog buddies.
Hola.
Hey, good time.
And I'm here, too. Yay.
Well, there's no Kirsten. Over here is where Kirsten and Colleen sit.
That's where they sit.
That's their beverages.
So we'll do more later.
We'll do more later.
Them and look mysterious, wow. They can get your picture. Now, face the opposite direction, okay. Stand straight again.
Wow. Fill in your own jokes.
A little margaritas for you. Okay, anyone else like to get a photograph or a picture here?
I'll take as many as you want. Oh, damn, you mean I understand.
Now you can let go.
Oh, that is bizarre.
Oh, wow.
Now, that actually feels okay, but let me look down and see how far you're looking.
Yes. Lean back. Lean back. Lean
back. Who wants to hang on there?
Sandwich.
Is it good?
Yes.
How was it?
It was good.
What do we give this BJ rating for this place? 5 BJs? Alright. Groovy.
What do you rate it?
I rate it 5. I give it a 5.
What about Bob?
That's it, because he doesn't want to. He doesn't
listen enough.
They're working. Work talk, work talk.
But it's like, as far as like the exterior.
I'd give it a 4 just because it took a while for the food.
I agree.
Would have got here quicker. Could have been boosted up.
Sometimes you have to be that way.
Yeah.
Mystery spot.
I think the bed is going to make an easy combo.
Convert. Mystery spot?
Yeah.
Ooh, 5, definitely.
Well, I give the mystery spot a 5 BJ.
5 BJ is the mystery spot. It's really cool.
Five.
Don't you agree? Yes. 5 BJ? I'm wondering if so. It's unanimous.
Everyone gives it a 5.
Cinco.
I learned it from Dora.
Cinco. Hola. Stop with it.
All right.